Hi everyone, Tomoe from SONO ORGANIC. If you choose organic green teas, you may also be health conscious. Today's topic is about catechins health benefits related to antibacterial and antivirus effects. All data and experiments quoted in this video are by Japanese researchers for Japanese green teas. Unshaded tea leaves have more catechins than shaded tea leaves. So as you can see in this graph, Sencha, roasted Tamaryokucha, steamed Tamaryokucha have more catechins than gyokuro or matcha. Before we start antibacterial and antivirus effect, I would like to explain all experiments quoted in this video are animal experiments, mice, not human. Bacteria have different style and shape, and if the conditions meet, they grow by themselves. Catechins stick to the bacteria's cell membranes and break the membranes and eventually kill bacteria. This effect is proven for the following food poisoning bacteria. Catechin also has antitoxin effect. Bacteria create toxins, and toxins attack cells. They give damage to cells and lead some symptoms. And catechin stick to the attacking power of toxin and prevent toxins from attacking cells. And this effect is proven for multiple types of toxins and following food poisoning bacteria, plus 100-day cough and pylori. If you visit Japanese sushi restaurant, you may be served Japanese green tea with big yunomi like this. We call it agari. It's not only to refresh your mouth and take out fish odors, but also prevent food poisoning. This is one example to use catechins antitoxin effect. Let's move on to virus. How virus infects? The difference between bacteria and virus is bacteria grow by themselves and viruses grow in cells. Viruses have different types and each type has a unique virus mark at a spike. And once a spike connects to a cell, it means infect, and the virus starts growing the cell. If the body has antibody to A-type only, the antibody system can catch A-type virus, but cannot catch B-type virus. So B-type virus may infect by connecting to a cell. And catechins, regardless of the type of viruses, they stick the surface of viruses, not that they move around, also stick to the edge of spikes and prevent spikes from connecting to cells. Catechin also prevents creating special protein which are needed for virus to grow. These effects are proven for influenza, HIV, and polio. To recap, based on mice experiments, catechin kills bacteria and detoxifies the toxin bacteria create. Catechin also prevents virus from connecting to cell to infect and prevent creating special protein which is needed for virus to grow. Thank you for watching this video. I hope this is helpful for you. Stay healthy and enjoy tea time. Bye bye.